Nuestra Señora de la Caridad, Madre, Patrona, y Reina de Ilocandia, venerated in the Archdiocese of Nueva Segovia at the Archdiocesan Shrine of Nuestra Señora de la Caridad, Conversion of St. Augustine Parish, Bantay, Ilocos Sur. The origin of the statue of Our Lady of Charity in Bantay is uncertain. It is probably as old or even older than the parish itself, which was founded in the year 1591. It may be the oldest Marian image in Ilocandia, as Bantay was already an important mission center in the first generation after the arrival of Juan de Salcedo in the Ilocos in 1572. Father Juan Bautista de Montoya, who was named prior of the Augustinian Monastery in Bantay in 1593, claimed to have placed the statue in the church with his own hand. The image of Apo Caridad in Bantay is made of wood in ornate sculptural style or estilo de vestir. The unusual sculptural style of the image are the extra long neck and enormous eyes. The Virgin is venerated at the main altar of the Church of Bantay. She is shown holding the Niño Jesus with her left hand. Her right hand, or the so-called the benevolent hand, is open, as if to shower favors from her son upon her devotees. As a distinctive mark, she wears around her waist a correa, or the Augustinian cord, and an apron, or delantal, as a symbol of servanthood. Both mother and child are clad in richly embroidered garments and wear golden crowns. The Virgin has a rostrillo and a diadema. The feast day of Apo Caridad, on the first Sunday of September, the Fiesta de la Correa, is fittingly observed with a solemn novena, climaxed by a procession attended by many of the faithful. It can be said that the devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary was introduced in Ilocandia through the evangelization work of the Augustinian missionaries. On January 12, 1956, the image of Apo Caridad was canonically crowned by the Apostolic Nuncio Egidio Bagnosi. The Archbishop Santiago Sancho proclaimed her as Queen of Ilocandia, comprising the provinces of Ilocos Sur, Ilocos Norte, Abra, and La Union. Our Lady of Charity has showered innumerable favors among the Catholics of the Ilocos provinces, saving them from imminent dangers and helping them in their needs. The cure of the blind, the lame, and the sick, prompt succor during droughts and other calamities, conversion of sinners, mercy for prisoners, unity of families, graces to the youth, help at childbirth, and relief from grave illnesses are other favors of divine charity received through her intercession. Nuestra Señora de la Caridad, Madre, Patrona y Reina de Ilocandia, ikakaasi na kami.